Whether you're the CEO of a Fortune 500 company in Manhattan, the chief administrator of a regional trauma center, or the parents of web-savvy teenagers in the heartland, your important information needs to be protected. When it comes to safeguarding highly sensitive U.S. government information, the National Security Agency protects our nation's most critical information and computer systems against cyber attacks through hardening and defending the cyber infrastructure.
Hi, I'm Barry Lake, Chief of NSA's Cybersecurity Solutions Organization. NSA has a proud history of designing and fielding secure cybersecurity solutions. But this is not the NSA of our grandparents. This is about cyber dominance in the 21st century. NSA uses the right tool for the right job, and increasingly that includes looking to commercial technology. Commercial Solutions for Classified, or CSfC, is an extremely important component in NSA's commercial cybersecurity and assurance strategy.
Hi, I'm Andy Roddy, Deputy Chief of the Cybersecurity Solutions Group. Today's U.S. national security customers need secure access to data anytime and anywhere. CSfC solutions harness current commercial technology in accordance with NSA-approved architectures to design solutions for these sensitive missions. CSfC represents a growing government-commercial partnership, and its return on investment extends beyond government consumers. CSfC designs can be employed by financial, health, and energy sectors, by Fortune 500 companies, by academia, or by anyone to protect their critical systems and data. Accessibility to this information requires flexible solutions with security engineered upfront.
NSA's commercial cybersecurity solutions are sufficient for protecting classified information when they're properly used in a composed solution. And that last phrase is the key to our success here in cybersecurity solutions. We design and define the requirements and the manner in which commercial technologies get composed. These designs, called capability packages, contain vendor-neutral architectures for customers to implement into their own solutions.
CSfC is important because it enables faster delivery of NSA-approved cybersecurity solutions to support national security system customers.
Industry likes CSfC because it leverages the energy and innovation of the American private sector.
Policymakers like it because of NSA's expertise in protecting information and outmaneuvering cyber adversaries.
Looking to commercial technology creates opportunities for increased competition in the marketplace, and it allows us to keep pace with rapid changes in information and security technology. And since CSfC uses a variety of current commercial products, U.S. National Security System customers are already familiar with how to communicate securely because of the similarity to how they communicate using their personal devices.
CSfC is at the forefront of many leadership decision models because it's a proven solution with shared risks developed by the most highly proficient technical professionals. I'm confident in NSA's commercial cybersecurity strategy and committed to the success of CSfC.